So this is a kind of an impromptu video, ASMR video, that I'm just doing for fun. And I hope you kind of, get a few laughs out of this. I've done this, I've just had a few wines and this world humor. You can't do this video straight. So hopefully the hiccups will subside. But it is a review, a drunken ASMR review of Tim and Eric's Zone Theory. 7 steps to achieve a perfect life. And I find this book absolutely hilarious. It's a real piss take on the kind of what is it called? The Secret, that's what it was called. That bullshit. Where you just picture something and it will come to you. It's all like full of shit. Full of fucking shit. And this book is just fucking hilarious. I've been a Tim and Eric fan for so long, and I love everything they do. It's just absolutely ridiculous. I've just had like a bottle of red wine and some Valium. Feel great, but just got the fucking hiccups now, so I just wanted to make an ASMR video to kind of trip you out. Zone Theory. Don't you hate the hiccups? There was a guy that had the hiccups for 70 years. That's a known fact. It's one of the worst cases ever. I don't know how he cured it, but Dr. Karl Krasinski says that having sex cures hiccups. So, I'll probably need to have a good wank or something. I started watching Tim and Eric in 2012, and I've never looked back. It is one of the funniest shows ever made, and it's just the most bizarre humor you could ever get, and it's like anti-humor, almost. They can play it straight, they can play it bizarre. It's like they're always one step ahead. If you've ever seen Tim and Eric Awesome Show, you'd know. And this whole book was pretty much a big fuck you to the viewers. It's basically telling you how to get to zone. Zone 7. And you have to self-sacrifice. You have to kill members of your own family to be able to get to the zone of enlightenment. It's like the whole meditation thing. I love it because it is so true that there are so many fucking shysters out there that take advantage of gullible people with problems and that try and fuck you over. With quick fixes. It's kind of bullshit. If you've ever seen Tim and Eric, you'd know how, like, they kind of take a 80s and 90s approach to kind of delivery style with like infomercials and stuff. The whole thing about zone theory is taking these pots and shitting into them. It's about reading, you know, from like Scientology and all that bullshit. It's with zone theory, it's about getting readings from your diarrhea and your diarrhea tells you what areas of your life you are going wrong in that you need to improve. And they pray to like a turkey god. It's like a Thanksgiving thing, but their god is like made out of a turkey carcass. There's just one thing I want to get to, and it's like a page where it just says, like, put this page up to a mirror and it just says, go fuck yourself or something. It's all about self-improvement, but it's just absolute bullshit. Different levels of penis stench. The different penis types. It's just fucking so ridiculous. I've had the pleasure of seeing Tim and Eric live, and it was so fucking amazing. I just wish that I had seen them again. But they did the whole thing. They did. It was so good. I've seen everything from like all the series, the billion dollar movie. I've seen the bedtime stories. I've seen it, yeah. On cinema, it's just the funniest fucking stuff. If you have that kind of sense of humor, it's like, It's like, I don't know, I used to love South Park, but they got too kind of up your ass, I guess. Tim and Eric, it's like on the fringe. It's not mainstream, it's not preachy or anything, it's just really funny. It's like a, you get it if you get it, that's what it is. So, I hope you really found this video funny. I don't know where the fucking time went because I'm kind of all over the place, but this book is fucking hilarious. Tim and Eric Seinfried Theory. I don't think I could have done this video sober, so I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you got a few laughs, and just remember, it's good to kind of let things go and enjoy yourself once in a while. Please watch Tim and Eric.